This project requires minimum node version of 12. So to get started, in an empty directory, run npm init y to initialize the directory, and then you can add Gatsby React, React DOM, and then Gatsby theme Andy. And we would need a Gatsby config where we specify that this app will use Gatsby theme Andy. And then we would need a directory called content where we will have our data. Okay. And then the file name would be about.md. This is the default file, but you could configure it as you like. And that's it. Namaste world. And let's say world is a backlink. In our package.json, we would need to add a few scripts so that we can start the project. So we do a Gatsby develop here. Okay. Now I can run yarn start. And we can see the result working. So this is the result, and this is the page world, which is backlinked here.